All right, fam, we're here at Castaic on the backside. I guess this is where they stock. When they do stock, but they're not stocking in a while. Well, they have been. We're still gonna give it a shot though. Put the Rapala on. See if I can get anything on the Rapala. No worries.
I think it's striped right here, 7 pounds of top water.
You did? Where at?
Back in one of the pools back here.
Okay. On a top water?
Yeah.
Nice.
We got a 70-50 each, all on top water.
Really?
Yeah.
Same cove?
All throughout the lake.
Oh, okay. They were just hitting whatever?
Yeah, it's like a kid's little shad.
Oh, okay. Okay. See if we can't get one today. He's pulling me under, huh?
Yeah.
All right. I got you.
What kind of test is that, too?
Four, yeah.
Oh, you're good.
Oh, ad dog.
any field that's my goal.
This thing hit like a brick.
Is your first fish?
Oh, it's my second largie. If I can land them. Four. But remember I was like telling you I didn't have a lot on? Yeah, my boy. Did he swallow it or what?
No, look, you're right here. Barely there.
Oh. Oh, let's go, fam. First real largie at Castaic on the back side of the dam. Barely got that hook. You got him, my boy? Good job, bro. What do you think?
About 2.5.
2.5?
Yeah.
Beauty, huh?
Gorgeous fish.
Castaic, huh? They're nice up here, huh? Alright, fam, got my worm back. This is a size 10 mosquito hook, and this is a, I think it's just under a half ounce Carolina rig. Just got one. We're gonna head over to a different spot. Went ahead and released that fish for another day, and looked like a keeper though. But what a lake. Look at this beautiful lake. Man. All right, let's pack up. Yeah, I brought all my stuff.